rocknowlife.com. I am Pierre Betts. Currently, I'm standing in the Curtis Bell Gymnasium located at Heritage High School. In this gym, the boys' varsity basketball team practices every morning at 5:30 a.m. sharp, getting ready for upcoming games. So far this season has been rough for the Patriots with a total of 6 wins and 7 losses out of 13 games.
Season is going okay. We 3-0 in the region, which is the most important thing, as long as we can.